stake in the ground. This is more of a heavy duty one. Now the reason why is the other one that was over on this side, it got mashed. It got hit by the person that does the lawn. So he messed it up. Didn't replace it actually. So now I gotta put this one in here. And this one's more heavy duty and all that good stuff. And I got a hammer. Help me out. It's going in. Going in pretty smooth. Going in pretty good. Now what I'm gonna do with this hammer. Put it down there. Hit the stake, the actual stake. So it's pretty crazy. Should have brought gloves. Tight. What I'm doing is I'm removing the dirt. Moving the dirt because the grass will get tangled up on this part. It get tangled up. And right now, it should be easy since it rained. Making a little spot for it. Starting to go in pretty good. I gotta play around with this dirt. This dirt is pretty hard. We're gonna get it in there. So the other spot, I would put it in the other spot, but I can't get the other one up. This part, I can't get it up because he knocked that part out. And I had it pretty down tight. I had it under. From the last video, I did some editing to it. Well, to this, not the video. And I pushed it all the way down with the hammer, my pink hammer. But today, I found another one. So, getting it done right. down slowly but surely. Going down. It's definitely going down. It gotta be, this part gotta be down. These are good to have when you got dogs that you want to spend outside, or if you got outside dogs. You know what I mean? They got heavy duty wire, all types of stuff. They got all different types of edits to this. I go to the feed store that's up from me. It's called Southern States. It's called Southern States. And we also, right across the street from Southern States, we got a tractor supply. Now, Southern States is a small little store. I go there. They don't give me no hard time. They actually like when I come there because I get a lot of stuff. And they always have like discounts, discount week, or you know, they have a lot of different stuff, you know what I mean. Last time I went there, I asked if they have certain food, and they told me we don't have it, but if you come here more often or something like that, we'll order it just for you or whoever else wants it. And you know, I told them the food I use and hooked me up. That's the dog inside the pool area. And what I'm doing here, I'm making sure it has room at the bottom and loosening it up so it can keep on going. Because it is a, this is a long hole. Like right now it's not coming up, but you also, you wanna have this at, ideally you wanna have this at the bottom. So you just gotta play around with it, you know. If you got something better, a better idea, you let me know. Because this is how I got it in the last time. This is how I got it in the last time. Some people, they've been doing this for years and they know how to get this down. I just started with this, so bear with me. Bear with me. see it's going down now, you know. So we almost there. See the camera still rolling.
Yes, camera still rolling. Move y'all up a little closer. Alright. So y'all up a little closer. So y'all can see. Y'all can see that been putting some work down, you know what I mean? So get back to it.
Yeah, but ideally. Ideally, you want to have this all the way at the bottom. If you don't, you don't. You know, if you're using a hammer, it's all the way down. Eh? But, I mean, it's stuck down. Eh? But if you're using your hands, then you will want to keep on twirling and twirling. But this hammer, it comes in handy, trust me. You know, I can't even get this up, see? You know? So, the hammer, it comes in handy.
So what I'm gonna do is now, I'm gonna leave it at that. Even though it's supposed to be at the bottom. I'm gonna leave it
like that. And if so, I'm gonna get it used to being over there. I mean, it's gonna be there for a minute now. So you're gonna have to, get used to being there. So now I'm gonna run the line. Run this over here like this.
Ah, boy.
She got space, opportunity now. Like I said, I did my best. If I wanted to sit there and try some more, I would have. I mean, I can, but I think Cura, she's not that strong, you know, all at the bottom, because that right there, one of the things it says is for French Mastiffs, Bourbons, Cane Corsos, like it's different ones with different breeds on them. And the one that I had before, it was heavy enough for Cura. Now I'm
I'm just seeing how strong this thing is. I'm gonna see how far it reaches. See how far it reaches. See how far it reaches. See where it goes. And this time around, I'll be right back. I'm gonna put something there. So when the guy does the lawn, he knows not to come over here. So that will be right there. So either way, he'll have to see that. Kira probably gonna move it, but this should be. Oh, what I can do. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. What I can do is hammer it right there. That's what I can do. What I can do. So it could be a little tight. All right, that'll work. This is not going nowhere. Kira might move this, but I might put another brick. Yeah, I'll probably see it in another video. But I just put it there just so he won't run it over like he did last time. So this is perfect. So, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and share. And let me know how y'all like the idea.